So we're in New York City that's subbing in for Gotham. You're already laughing. What are you laughing at?
I feel like interrogating you. What do you know?
I don't know anything.
When you meet Harvey, he's an assistant district attorney. I'm an up-and-comer. I mean, much like Gordon, I think the idea is that we're going to be partners. We're sort of willing partners in a world where we're both trying to get something done.
The reference to New York as Gotham, I did a little research on it, actually predates the existence of the comics by about 130 years. 1806, New York was first referred to as Gotham.